Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to be talking about Pongal festival. It's also known as Tamilars festival, Pongal festival and Konjam festival. It is also known as Tamilars festival, Pongal festival and Arvadai festival. All states in India celebrated under different names. For example, Makara Sankranti, Lohri, Uttarayan. They celebrated for 4 days. Let's go see what all they do in this 4 days. Let's go into the video and see it. Day 1. This is the Pohi festival. In this festival, we throw out the waste things into fire and burn it. Also, we clean our house and its surroundings. And all the other waste things we throw in the fire. This is the Pogi festival. Pogi special. Palayana kalidalum, pudiyana pugidalum. The Pogi festival, they celebrate Margali month last date. Day 2. Pongal festival. In this festival, we thank nature, farmers and we thank the sun. Because of that, we have food and all. So, we are going to be... That's why we celebrate Pongal festival. First, they take fresh rice like this. Then, they take sugar canes for making it sweet. Then, they have fresh turmeric. Then, they use clay. With this clay pot and stuff, they... put it outside before the sun comes out and they put a fire and they put the pot. Then they put wood and start a fire. In Tamil calendar, Thai month, first day, they celebrate Pongal. First we need to add water. Then we need to add fresh rice. Then we need to add... So after it's boiling, you can see white foam coming. That time they will shout Pongalo Pongal. We need to add chakkare. They take a fresh banana leaf. They put it on there. Then first they give to God. Then they will give to animals and birds. Then they will eat it. That festival is Pongal. This is the third day. On this day they celebrate Maattu Pongal. On this day they thank buffalo and bullock. Morning they will take their buffaloes and they will bathe them. Then they will decorate them. Then humans and buffaloes play a game called Jallikattu. It's also a very brave game. At this they have a ground. Then there are players. Then there is a entrance called Vadi Vasal. From that entrance, there will be a buffalo. They will untie the buffalo and let it into the ground. It will run and the players should catch its hump and they should control it. If they didn't catch it and if it runs outside, that means the buffalo wins. If the players catch it, that means the players win. Like that. So if they catch it and they let go, that means the buffalo win. But if we still have it tightly in our hands, that means we win. Like that, that's the game. There will be a boundary line. If the buffalo ran super fast and it touched the boundary, that means the buffalo win. But if we catch it until it reaches the boundary line, means we win. So we get a, the catcher will get a prize. If not, the buffalo will get a prize. Also, the person who catches the most buffaloes will come first place and they will get a luxury prize. Car, gold coins, etc. Okay. Next, fourth day, we are going to, then they will celebrate Kanum Pongal. On this day, we and our relatives will go out, have fun. We go to beaches and parks. For that, we have Kanum Pongal. to spend times with our relatives. Enjoy the day. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you guys in my next video. Bye.